Okay, we're starting our day for the trip to Ichetucknee Springs. Still got a van full of stuff, but Melanie's carefully rearranging things. Should be a good trip. Okay, we are on the entry to Ichetucknee Springs State Park. You don't have much to say.
Oh, yes, we're almost there, but up here on the left, I think, is a road I can take to take the trailer down to the shuttle rather than going all the way out to 47. I think I can save 2 miles.
Wow. Okay, well, we'll get back to that later.
And you'll sit in a long line of cars to get in, but then what people do is...
You don't look too happy.
No, I'm good.
Okay, this is the launch site for the Ichetucknee River Springs. The water's so clear. There you can see the fish. Maybe. Here our kayaks are parked. We're just waiting for Melanie to get back from dropping off the trailer at the takeout point downstream. This should be a lot of fun. Okay, so here we are on the Ichetucknee. The water is so crystal clear. It's really hot today. And Melanie is way up there somewhere taking pictures. The current's moving along pretty good. I don't even have to paddle. I don't know if you can see the fish, but the water is so clear. There's some turtles. Sky. Very peaceful.
Definitely a hit and miss operation, huh? White water. shit.
This dog waiting on me. Once we get to the tubing area, you'll see the bottom is sand because they've killed all this grass.
Oh, people have.
Yeah, from walking on it. They no, it grew back because the pier was closed. This past spring, they had so many. They're running out of food everywhere else. someplace like this where the water is so clear.
Couple of paddle boarders going by. They're going upstream, but the current's not very strong, so they're making good progress.
You look like you're having a wonderful time. Oh my gosh, so beautiful. And they said, like,
that down end. There. That explains it.
Yeah.
And you can see the bottom is just there, but it's starting to come back, so that's pretty cool.
Maybe that's the restoration.
Gotta keep those silly humans out, huh?
What?
You thought growing the grass at home was hard.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll go in front.
What?
I'll go in front.
Okay.
We have to get to the first dock, which is where the tubers put in, and then we go to the second dock.
Okay.
I don't know what the distance is. According to my Fitbit, we've gone 8/10 of a mile.
What?
These turtles have their legs stretched out.
Like, oh.
The ones in the zoo that time?
Yeah.
Okay. What you expected, or?
Yeah. Well, I don't know what. Yeah, it's great.
Because you said manatee wasn't what you expected.
No. This is bigger than I thought it would be.
Yeah, me too.
But it's beautiful. Yeah. That's true. Yeah. What?
I keep hearing beeping.
It's the GoPro.
Oh, I thought you said you turned it off.
I keep pushing buttons. I changed the battery. I can't tell what I'm doing though. I can't tell if it's taking pictures, if it's doing video. I just can't tell, huh?
It's so hard in the sun.
Well, even if you can see it, I don't know what it's doing.
Oh.
You know? It's the GoPro is definitely. They don't use the word intuitive in their user manual at all.
It's supposed to be, it's like Photoshop.
It's like what?
Photoshop.
Yeah.
If you don't know how to use it, then you shouldn't be using it.
Whoa, there's all these fish jumping. I don't think I'll get one on video.
Well, not if you don't have it running.
It's running.
Oh, it is?
But it's pointed the other way.
Oh,
wait, look. Looky.
I see.
What was that?
Was it a bald eagle?
Oh, I see tubers.
Okay, then we're at the midpoint. Is it like a traffic jam? Oh no, they're just long.
see what?
The hangar? Oh, it just flew up on the
bridge. Yeah, I did see it. Oh, there it is. He's pretty still. Oh, look at that.
Guess he's used to people coming.
Photo
by.
Op.
Huh?
You missed your photo op. So this is dock one?
Dock one, yes.
What is this? Is a blockade?
Well, that's what I asked. Is there a traffic jam? You have to navigate through them.
Over them.
Huh?
Just run them over. But this is not us, right? Says it's 25 minutes. Dampier's landing.
Is that a count for me stopping and taking pictures?
I don't know.
You guys see that water bottle over there?
Yeah, I can maybe probably get to it. Is that yours?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I will clean it up.
I guess they might be in
there. I'll toss it back to whoever it is.
All right. Whoa, I didn't mean to run into you. I'm sorry.
But it is quite a difference already, we can see. Hi, little guy. Are you staying dry and warm?
Oh, yeah.
So we got a ways to go.
Yes, but I won't be stopping and taking pictures.
Okay. Paddle over. Yeah.